Hi, this is Chin, and I'd like to show you an ancient Korean cauliflower crust pizza recipe. Oh my god, the video's going way too fast. So you grab one of these middle things and just scrape it all up. It's going to be a raw, uncooked cauliflower, okay? Put that away and just go ahead and put it into that bowl, and we want to microwave it for about 6 minutes, okay? And when you pull it out, you want to make sure to be careful with your fingers. It gets really hot. Get a big fat egg and just drop it in there, mix it up. You want to get some Parmesan cheese and sprinkle it on top, and then I like to use a pinch of mozzarella, five cheese, and get another big fat egg and drop it in. All right. Mix it up a little bit more and get an oven safe pan and use that same parchment paper from before and spread it all around. All right, and get a nice pizza sauce, a gluten-free pizza sauce. Spread that in some pork chorizo. I love pork chorizo, and some skinless grilled chicken, some jalapenos. Just spread that around as well, and some more cheese to sprinkle, and get it oven about 400 degrees. Put it in and keep there for about 30 minutes. Slice open an avocado, drop it on top in the last 10 minutes and open up that oven and put it on top, and then there you go, a cauliflower crust pizza.